Alima Dhanipour is urban design professor on Newcastle University in Great Britain. Good morning, Ali. Thank you very much for attending us. I want to start this interview with a simple question. Is what is the reason that pushed you to come to this event in Madrid?
Well, I was fortunate to be invited by the organizers of the conference. They knew about my work, about research and publications that I had done before, and they very kindly asked me to participate, which I was very happy to accept.
You participated in this event with a speech. Your speech was based in three important topics. Which ones?
Yeah, well, it was about diversity, dialogue and innovation. And the idea was that innovation is the result of interaction between different people, organizations and ideas, meetings of minds that makes it possible. And the question was, what forms of diversity do we want to include and what sort of dialogue do we want to promote? And my argument was that diversity needed to be inclusive, it needed to bring in all people with all their capacities and use all forms of knowledge, so that out of that inclusive format and various forms of spatial and technological forms of dialogue, we can come to innovative outcomes for society.
Your speech was focused on diversity, but what is so important for you?
Well, diversity is a fact of life. Diversity has been is a main defining feature of the city. Cities have always been places of diverse people, so it's important to acknowledge that nowadays, where cities are growing again and the world is majority population of the world live in cities, and cities are really the places where cultural and economic issues unfold. So it's significant to acknowledge the diversity that exists is an asset that people need to know about and utilize in cultural and in political and economic development.
Thank you very much, Ali, for attending us, and enjoy your stay in Madrid.
Thank you very much. It's been very nice to be here.
We talk with Ali Madhanipour, is a design, urban designer professor at Newcastle University in Great Britain.